120 days.
No, our division is short. We have changed. Yes. We are actually, I think, one trimester or then two trimesters.
Yeah, one
trimester.
But with
this business administration, you see the election was done
second trimester. Yes.
Yeah. Oftentimes, election should be done in second trimester.
Okay.
Then you come as the first trimester.
You just start work.
You start work.
Okay.
But in our case, the election was done when we came back. First trimester.
Okay, because of COVID,
exams
right?
Was just following COVID. Right after
because
the
of COVID.
Okay.
So our duration, as compared to the previous administration, the other administration, will not be the same.
Will not be the same.
Yeah.
Okay. So compare yourself with previous administration. In terms of development, infrastructure, and everything.
If we had time.
Okay. Even without the time. I can say with highest degree of alacrity
sure,
that
okay.
We have performed.
You have performed?
Yes.
Yeah. Really?
Can I give you facts? I can give you facts.
But then, when
if this is our achievement,
okay.
It's able to materialize.
Okay.
I'm sure we'll be there.
But if not materialized?
And they are all.
Some has been materialized.
In the pipeline.
let's leave the pipeline's activities aside. The borehole project.
Yes.
Has it been completed?
In fact, where it has gotten to, that's the first stage. It has been drilled. If a borehole is drilled,
okay.
It is 70%.
That borehole can be drilled and it will still be there.
The cost that brings that drilling cannot be compared to the cost that is left.
All right.
So it is 70%.
So you consider that it is 70%?
Yes.
Okay, what again?
Two, the auction of the buses.
Okay. You haven't received
the buses has been auctioned on legal basis, and we can boldly say that monies will come through that. And I can assure you that at least we should be able to buy at least one bus.
Okay,
exactly.
Okay, so no matter
the welfare fund we have instituted.
Tell us something about this welfare fund. You mentioned it, but then
The welfare fund, in fact, when we're doing the draft, I was the chairman for the draft, the draft committee.
Okay,
this welfare fund, as we have we kept on singing. We care about the student first.
Okay.
That is the major thing that drives us into the welfare fund.
Okay.
We purposely instituted this particular fund to assist students in the, severe cases, situations that are beyond their control.
Okay.
For instance, let's say a needy student at a point in time that you have no option.
Okay. It's actually for needy students?
Not necessarily needy students. A lot of things that affect students.
Okay.
Maybe, let's say in the case of accident.
Okay.
If you have an accident and the committee.
So is it operating?
No, it's not in operation yet.
It's not in operation.
Yes, we have been able to kept aside a seat fund of about 10,000 Ghana cedis.
10,000 Ghana cedis for that?
Yes. Yes, for the beginning.
Okay.
Yeah, and we want to, how we're putting up the draft, we made it clear that any administration should contribute a fund into that.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And we'll find ways of raising funds to add to the welfare fund.
Okay.
This has never happened before.
Really?
Yes. In fact, management is happy with that particular policy.
Okay.
And they will definitely assist any administration that comes to achieve it perfectly.
All right. Mm-hmm. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we are interacting in order to get you informed about the happenings within their administration, their achievements, their failures, their challenges, the relationship between them and the administration and all that. Yes, so Mr. Manan, you did SRC week, right?
Yeah.
Yes, where did you get funds to do that, if I may ask?
Okay, the SRC week.
You had a budget, right?
Yeah, we had a budget.
Okay.
Which has still not been approved.
The budget has, but you've done it?
Yes, we've done it.
Funds has not been released.
Is it that, I'm coming up, is it that the budget is always too much for them to approve, or?
That's right. As he said, that embezzlement of funds in these institutions is very difficult.
All right.
Because if you send a budget, it has to go through a lot. Dean can sign it within 7 minutes.
Okay.
And when we came, one of the things we've tried to cut off the bureaucracy is that oftentimes, previous administration, after Dean signed, it has to go to registrar.
Okay.
The registrar will now sign and bring it back to finance director. But in our situation, from Dean straight to finance director.
Okay.
So we actually removed the registrar out of it.
Okay.
So from the dean straight to the finance director.
Okay, so now it doesn't pass through the
registrar anymore again.
Okay.
So from the finance director, he has to verify every item there.
Okay.
And also, if there's things that, let's say, water like this and other things, you have to go to procurement.
Okay.
So they have to verify those things before they can release the funds for you.
Okay. So it means that that budget has not been approved.
Yeah.
So how did you manage to get funds to do that?
Okay.
It was big.
Yeah, it was big.
Yes.
We had a sponsorship from Adongo.
Okay.
Adongo next but level.
Adongo next level.
Okay.
It was not 100%
sponsored.
Sponsored. Okay.
Yes. Actually, it was not everything management approved that we should do during the SRC week.
Okay.
Actually, management approved, I think, sports.
Okay.
In the hall quiz.
Okay.
Then the old school night.
Old school night, okay.
So we had to do these three things as SRC week.
Okay.
And you know, SRC week, these three things is not the week.
Okay.
So through our effort, we're able to liaise with the Adongo management. The Adongo next level management.
So they didn't approve the rest because of financial issues?
Yes, oh? Because of financial issues, okay, and COVID-related issues.
Ah, okay.
That was the reason why they didn't allow us,
okay,
to do,
okay.
So after our sponsorship with Adongo next level,
okay,
they promised us, and the cattle band was also approved by management.
Okay.
So they sponsored the artist night.
Okay.
The Go Crazy.
Okay.
And the Repeal DC.
Okay.
These were the three programs that they sponsored.
Okay.
You know, apart from that, the other ones, the Candles Night, was Jams, and the Brass.
Okay, let me find out this thing. So now that they have sponsored, are you supposed to pay some money back to them?
Adongo,
yes.
No.
So if those that they sponsored, that's what you did?
Yes.
Okay, so now in case administration approve the budget today, that money, where will it go to?
We did the sports.
Okay.
It has to go to where the sports. Because
nah, okay, so you took it from somewhere.
Yeah.
Okay.
To shift it, to do the sports.
Okay.
And up to now, certain things are there. If the sports committee, the chair was here, said people are falling in almost every day because of the things he took and he didn't pay.
So why would administration allow us to?